hands on deck.
All in the front, all in the back. We're going to start off with a rope and we're going to do some rear delt face pulls. Then we're going to superset that with some rear delt flies. Bent over and with the rear delts with the dumbbells. With the face pull, approximately 15 reps, and I did up the weight each time. The reps did get less and less as the weights got higher. With the rear delt flies, aimed between 10 to 15 reps, kept the weight the same as my rear delts were quite fatigued, and the 7.5 kilos does feel quite heavy after the first couple of sets.